Hi, I'm Eric from Valve, and today I'm going to give you some quick tips on how to set up a franchise page. If you're a developer that has multiple titles from the same franchise, you can set up a single customizable page that will act as the home for your franchise on Steam. Now, once you set that up, users can go to that page to browse your games and also follow, and then they'll receive a notification when you launch a new game in that franchise. Let's dive right in, and I'll show you how to set that up. Okay, this video is going to cover setting up a franchise page. But before we dive into details, we should talk a little bit about what do we mean when we say franchise? Well, a franchise is a set of titles that belong in the same fictional universe, gameplay style, series, or intellectual property. So if you have a number of titles within the same franchise on Steam, this is a great feature to take advantage of. Okay, so what is a franchise page then? Well, it's a home on Steam for your franchise. On this page, you can customize and organize the way that all of the titles in your franchise are featured. In this case, in the graphic to the right, you can see that we're using the Civilization franchise as an example. They've done a really excellent job with their franchise page. When you create a franchise page, another important thing that will happen is a button will appear on each game store page that will take users to your franchise page. And finally, on your franchise page, fans can click follow, as you can see in the image to the right, and they can get news and alerts whenever you release a game within this franchise. All right, so when you create a franchise page, it adds a number of useful features to store pages for every game that's within your franchise. So it'll add a banner above the purchase options in your game. That banner, of course, will take you to your franchise page. In addition, it will add a More From Franchise section that you can click through and see the various titles within your franchise. It will also update the navigation breadcrumbs at the top of the store page so the users can click through and go to your franchise page. All right, so how do I set all this up in Steamworks? We're gonna walk you through all the process. So step one is that you're gonna create a name for your franchise. It's gonna be important, obviously. When you're setting up your franchise page, you can actually choose any game from that franchise to set up your franchise page. Just go to that game's app landing page and click on Edit Store Page. Now, to do any of these processes, you will need to have the Edit App Marketing Data permission for this game. Once you've clicked on Edit Store Page, navigate to the Basic Info tab, and then enter a name for your franchise in the box pictured below. Now, there's no need to add the word franchise to the name that you add here. It will be added automatically, and you'll need to do this for every game in your franchise. And of course, most importantly, don't forget to publish your changes or they won't go through. All right, so step two is creating a group on Steam. To create a franchise page, you'll need to create a group to serve as the foundation of your franchise page. If you already have an existing group, you could use that as well. And we've added a link here that you can use. Now, make sure that all the users working on your franchise page have the permissions that they need for your Steam group. So during the process of creating a group, there is a roles page where you can set roles. If you created the group, you will automatically be an owner. And if you invite someone on your team to be a part of this group, they will need to be promoted to officer to have the correct permissions for this process. Okay, next step is you will link your games to a franchise page. So we've provided a link here below, and you'll need to use this link to link your franchise name to your community group and create this homepage. So on this page that you're going to navigate to, you're going to scroll down to find your franchise name, then link it to your new group using the drop-down menu. To link a game to a franchise, a user needs to have Edit App Marketing Data rights for that game, as we covered earlier, and it may take a few minutes for all your games to be updated in our search indexes and to properly populate on your franchise page. So you may need to give it a few minutes to finish up once you've done this step. And once you have your franchise page created, fans can then go and start to follow your franchise. And when a Steam user follows your franchise, they will get an update when a game in your franchise releases, enters early access, or exits early access. And that's a really cool way to meet and engage with fans of your franchise and let them know what kind of cool stuff you're working on. So if you run into some issues, we've created some troubleshooting tips here. We'll cover each one. So the first one is, if I'm not seeing my franchise group listed on the homepage setup page, what do I do? Well, make sure you're an officer or owner in that group first. It's really important. How do I check to see if I'm an officer or owner of my group? Well, go to your Steam group page and look for the admin tools. Picture all of this below, then click on Manage Group Members. And on this page, you're gonna be able to tell which users have roles and also assign roles, and a gold star will appear next to officers. And that's important because an officer status is needed at least, or owner. Next question is, if you're not seeing the game listed in the process for linking games to a franchise page in that final step, try these steps. So first of all, wait the 5 minutes and try again. As we mentioned, it can take a little bit of time for the games to populate. Make sure you do have that edit app marketing data permission on the game in question, very important. And make sure you publish the store page after adding the franchise name. These are just some key steps. So in summary, when should I make a franchise page? Well, you're a publisher or developer on Steam, and you have multiple titles that belong in the same fictional universe. They're from the same series. They have a similar gameplay style or IP. And you want to have a single home on Steam where users can go and follow for information about your franchise. Well, how do you do it? Here are the steps again, covering them really quickly. You're going to go to the app landing page for any game in your franchise. Click on Edit Store Page. Navigate to the Basic Info tab and enter a name for your franchise in that box. You're gonna need to do this for each game, and you're gonna create a group on Steam to act as the foundation of your franchise page. You're gonna go to the Creator Home page, which I've linked below here, and then finally, you're gonna link your games to your franchise page. All right, and those are the steps for creating a franchise page for your franchise. If you're looking for more information, here is a link to our documentation where you can read up on a lot more information on franchise pages. And of course, if you have any questions at all, you can reach our biz and tech teams directly using this link. All right, that's all there is to it. I hope you can use these tips to set up a page for your franchise on Steam. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you next time.